Hello and welcome to a special edition of Unboxing Day. Belated Happy New Year to most of you, and thanks for your loyal following for this series of videos. It's a special edition because we're in our brand new location. Our store actually shifted in early January to a prominent part of Singapore at Funan Digital Life Mall. We've actually taken a much larger unit. We've got more than 800 square feet filled with pop culture goodness, and we've also expanded our graphic arts and comic section to cater to fans of this genre. Anyway, as you can see right before me, got a series of loose figures from the return of Marvel Legends Hasbro series, 6-inch, 7-inch scale in 2012, and personally this really makes my year because I've been a Marvel fan for like ages. We've also got two new hot toys to unbox later on, Classic Predator and the next series from their DX line, Jack Sparrow. Okay, these are the loose figures from the series one or the wave one that is scheduled to be out soon. I think in 3 weeks time, Singapore and all over the world. A good friend of ours got this from Hong Kong. We do not have the Thor, that's also part of the wave, but the rest of the characters are here. This is the probably the centerpiece of the series, which has a typical, I think, buy 7 figures to build one. This is the Build-A-Figure featuring Terrax the Tamer. Longtime fans of Fantastic Four comics will remember this guy as one of Galactus Herald. I think he also featured in last year's Annihilation and the Cosmic Saga. The other new figure destined to be a fan favorite also for this series would be Hope. There's still a mystery surrounding her character in the comics, and I guess all will be revealed in Marvel Comics event of the year, Avengers vs. X-Men, scheduled to be launched soon. Steve Rogers in his latest costume as the Commander Steve Rogers, Super Soldier. It comes with this hologram shield. Also a very nice sculpt, and to me also a highlight of this wave. Then we've got a version of Iron Man in his Extremis armor. This is actually the stealth version, which I think is the variant or the chase figure in this wave. We do not have the regular version at this stage. This is, to me, a peculiar looking Ghost Rider. The sculpt is well done, but I'm not sure why he's dressed in a tuxedo here. Anyway, not much to be said about this figure. Constrictor is also nice. Particularly the head sculpt and the features of his face. My director's wife actually likes this figure very much. Constrictor. I think it's the first time I think this figure was ever done either by Toybiz or Hasbro. Although I think he did come out in the Marvel Universe 3-inch scale last year. Claw, another enemy and another of Jack Kirby's creation way back in the 60s. You will remember him as the arch-enemy of Black Panther. He's the master of sound and is another worthy addition to Marvel Legends line. So, here you are. This is the first wave of what is going to be an exciting year for Marvel Legends fans. This is the new card logo that is part of their package.